To do. We're also awfully busy. We're chasing around from here to there. It almost makes us dizzy.
The fish are fishing. The snakes are snaking. The frogs are frogging around. The butterflies are flying, but they hardly make a sound.
The ducks and geese all have to swim. And the snakes all have to hiss. And the dragonflies are busy with their metamorphosis.
Why are we so busy? That's easy for me to say. We are planning this very swampy party on this very swampy day.
Everyone's invited. All of you can come along. We're doing lots of swampy things, even sing a swampy song.
Our swamp is filled with wonderful things, like cattails and lily pads. So bring along your friends and neighbors. Don't forget your moms and dads.
The party was set for a special time, exactly 8:30. But we can't get started because the turtles are running late.
It seems to say habitat, they just can't seem to shake. I might take a little nap, just tell me when to wake.
The trouble is the turtle. While we wait, let's have some fun and give the frogs a chance. They've been learning a brand new song that has a brand new dance.
If you ever find you near a swamp and feel like stopping and bopping, just find the frog and turn them loose. They'll get your party hopping.
Thank you.
How do you get to be a frog? It's a question I like to ask. I wonder if I'm good enough or if I'm up to the task.
Out of my way, coming through. If you don't get out of my way, then you better step outside.
Wow-wee, me oh my, who in the world is that? She sure looks like a critter's in for a spat.
Oh, don't mind her, that's Bully. Bully the Frog, she is. She just likes to cause trouble for you and you and me.
What are you looking at, Tadpole? I'm a bully, can't you see? I really like to cause trouble, so you better watch out for me.
My oh my, she's grumpy. What's up there in her head? She must have gotten up this morning on the wrong side of the bed.
Come on, Bully, can't you see we're trying to have some fun? In this happy swamp party, there's room for everyone.
I'm not going to dance. It looks silly to me. I'd rather just hop around, and I'll do it grumpily.
Bully, I don't have time for this. We have a lot to do on our plate. This party would already be going if the turtles weren't so late.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah!
Hey, everybody. While we're waiting, the tadpoles have a song. We better let them sing because it won't be tadpoles long.
Tadpoles? I love tadpoles. I once was a tadpole, too. Watch out, everybody, and let the little guys through.
What got into her?
She gives a whoop.
Maybe because those tadpoles are so very, very cute.
You are very right, wise ones. Listen as the tadpoles share a special song.
Just a little.
think those turtles will ever get here? It's getting rather late. If they can't be here on time, maybe we should wait.
The trouble is the turtles always pack. They always come to a party with the whole house under back.
I have some very bad news, and I'm afraid to say the nymph of the dragonfly are struggling down the way.
What seems to be the problem? On a day when a nymph becomes a dragonfly is a very special day.
The problem is the dragonfly goes through several stages. They take a while to develop. They've been doing that for ages.
Some of the newest dragonflies are slowly trying. Some of the newest dragonflies
are quite afraid
to fly.
Oh, for goodness sakes, Aline, now I've heard everything. A dragonfly afraid to fly is like a wren afraid to sing.
Maybe you could help them overcome their fear. Maybe you could help them make their way to here.
Okay, my little pupate. Now listen close to me. If you're going to be a dragonfly, you have to fly, you'll see.
It's nothing to be afraid of. It's what you're born to do.
Now is the time for some courage. We believe in you.
Got it. Yeah, you got it. Come on. Just one more step.
turtles, we've been waiting for you. It's sure a good thing. We have much to do.
Sorry it took us a while to appear. The weather was fine and the road was clear.
Some of us just move rather slow. Sure and steady is the way we go.
Too many people are watching the clock, but now that we're here, we're ready to rock.
So let's get this party moving on. What's a better way than to start with a song?
Well, one more problem has come our way. One more thing to ruin our day.
What's that?
Well, Tommy the Tadpole was going to lead the song, but now he's fox and things might have gone wrong.
His voice has changed. He's embarrassed to say, all I can do is croak all day.
Well, that's okay. Don't need to worry. Bring him right out and tell him to hurry.
Don't worry, Tommy. If you went through a change, it probably means you brought out your range.
Henry, Giorgio, Novi. Butterflies, be ready.
I am a snake, and I'll tell you this. Whenever I sing, it comes out a hiss.
I'm a mosquito, and let me be clear that my only song is a buzz in your ear.
You see, everyone has a different sound, and that's what makes the world go round.
So sing out loud, and sing out clear. Everyone's song is welcome here.
It's the finest that ever was.
Josie Kate.
Well, I guess it's about time for us to go. We want to beat the traffic, you know.
It's been a grand time, as you can see. Thank you for your hospitality.
In this very busy world, where work never ends, it's good to pause and spend some time with your friends.
If you're ever feeling the need to romp, come and visit us here in our swamp.
There's so much to do and see, but the best thing to see is friends like you.